Well, the surge in cases across Ohio is being felt and seen at the Cuyahoga County Jail, where the number of COVID-positive inmates is climbing. On November 5th, the jail had two COVID-positive inmates, but as of today, a little less than a month later, the jail reports 30 inmates who are confirmed or presumed COVID-positive. Metro Health is assisting the city in keeping an eye on all of that.